Here's an interesting coffee fact. Did you know? In 1908, Melita Bentz invented the pour-over brewing method. She used a brass pot with added holes and blotting paper to create a less bitter coffee.